second puncture of the day. I only bought one extra tube. So now I've got to try and figure out how to sort this one out. Let's hope I can fix this and get back on the bike, because otherwise I'm in for a hell of a long day. How do you lose all your energy, Hank? Well, I had to pump 8 punctures up. Let's get packed up, let's get on the bike, and let's see how far I can get without another puncture.